So I'm about to steal an ambulance from a bunch of corrupt cops and possibly get shot to death.
You get to have all the fun.
And showtime.
Yeah, I see.
Shit, I can't believe I just stole a corpse.
You're gonna wanna drop it like it's hot, son. Right in front of the FBI headquarters ought to do it.
You already hit the angry corrupt cop motherlode. Listen to this.
Osprey, report.
I don't know what happened, sir. It's like they knew we were coming.
You're relieved of your duties.
But sir.
Tell Kestrel to be on the next boat. He won't want to be late.
No, sir.
Cooper out.
The next predicted shoot on site is on Alcatraz, at midnight.
Spooky. But what's the worst that could happen, right?
Don't say that.
Seriously, it's her Macbeth.
I'll keep that in mind when I'm being murdered on the abandoned prison island. I'm out. Oh, man. I'm going to the Rock. I never got to go as a kid, you know.
That's crazy. You love Alcatraz.
Only as much as the next guy.
Quick! What was the date of the mess hall riot?
Which one?
Nerd.
Oh, hey, I...
Nerd!
Hey. rumors of the hacker cell DedSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
Hi there. Can you tell me a little about the island?
Well, of course, young man. What would you like to know?
Is this place covered by CTOS?
It was installed very recently, but yes. Are you sure you don't want to know about the history of this amazing cultural landmark instead?
I've got the pocket guide, thanks.
A canned experience is no substitute for the real thing, you know.
Yeah, you're right about that. That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
Help! Help! Let me out of here, please.
The hospital is guided to fly high.
Listen.
Oh, hell.
God, what a waste of time. Son of a... not again.
Hold up. What's that?
What is that?
What the hell? Please, don't kill me.
Oh.
Gracias.
Done.
Yo me largo de aquí.
Back him down. is not going to get away.
Working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, Dave, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
Not
right?
yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Wait for it.
Wait, for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galilei rocket, so what, man?
Yeah, well, that there Galilei rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying? All blue.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Bloom.
Oh, well, yeah, now we can hit them fucking hard. You're thinking about putting a little something-something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh.
You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Holy shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Drop me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galilee and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
Yeah, all right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here. Move!
Call when you get to Galilee. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible. Ray, man, I gotta tell you, I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galilee goes to protect their intellectual property. Hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I gotta do at Galilee.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus. Want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow. Want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
Brazil is laying a submarine cable straight to Portugal.
All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Please allow me to scan you. It's been a day now. Would you allow me to scan you?
I guess this is a big one.
Sorry!
Everything seems to be in order, Mr.
A handful of corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
See, it's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Hey, so, what's the deal?
Scan is complete.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. Sure. Yeah, totally. Totally.
I'm so thirsty.
At LA, we take things spaced out seriously.
Hi there.
Sorry, go ahead. No, no, no.
Would you allow me to scan you?
Half of them are links to his campaign.
That's weird.
I gotta change my number.
Hey!
I was not able to complete the scan.
Keep it together.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
My systems are operating optimally. Hello. Continuing my patrol. Nothing to report. All systems functioning normally. Sector sweep complete. Status all clear.
Oh, hey!
Systems functioning normally. Status all clear.
Yeah, I've heard everyone.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
That is all clear. Status all clear.
What's up?
My systems are operating optimally.
Hear that?
proceed to a log location.
Location of the suspect.
You're only making things worse.
All clear.
Get out of here.
Stay alert.
My lord.
Status all clear. All systems functioning normally. Bleep, beep, bloop.
Track him! Start a sweep! He's not here.
Well done. Let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
systems functioning.
From those early explorers.
Nice.
Getting clear! Grenade out!
Set. Need a 10-13.
Hold on your knee, everybody!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Ah!
pushing them out!
Nothing to report.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.